Welcome back to your class. Today we are going to study manners of the lesson number 8. We are going to study today the exercises and meanings of lesson number 8. Please take your page number 56 in your hand. Page number 56. You can see one meaning there. Please listen. Okay. Number 1. That meaning is upayoga. Upayoga. Look in your textbook. Upayoga. Upayoga means prayoga. Upayoga, prayoga in Hindi. And English meaning of upayoga is use. U-S-E. Use. All of you look and say upayoga means use. U-S-E. Dear students, you only want to study the English meaning of the words. Upayoga, use. Okay, say upayoga, use. U-S-C. Next page. There you can see two meanings in that page. Please listen. First one, dastane. Read it. Dastane. All of you can read the word from your textbook. Dastane. Dastane means gloves. G-L-O-V-E-S. Gloves. Dastane. What is the meaning of dastane? Gloves. Okay. Then next one, ched. Ched. Third one, ched. Ched means hole. Ched means hole. H-O-L-E. Hole. That means space. Okay. That's okay. Next one, page number 58. After the question answer. Okay. Then likhi, writing expression. First one, in shabdon ko bol kar likhiye. Expression, writing expression. In that, we can see the first one, in shabdon ko bol kar likhiye. You want to read the following words and write the same word one more time. Ningal aa kaanikkina words read cheyidonde adhe pole thanne adu onnu koodi ezhuthuka. That's ready. First one, angrezi. Read and write. Angrezi. Angrezi means English. Okay. Next one. Doctor. Doctor means doctor. Next. Tube. Tube. Okay. Praga. Tube means butter. The tube only. Okay. Praga. Praga means oru teethigal. Alle. That's all. Then next one. That's only need to write one more time. That's only. No need to study. No need to buy that. Anything. Want to write one more time. Okay. Read and write. Then next one, exercise number, next page number 59, first exercise of page number 59, please take. Then please look at the headline of the page. Sahi uttar par sahi ka chinh lagaiye. Sahi uttar par sahi ka chinh lagaiye. Choose and write the correct answer, okay? Number one. Gubbare kis cheez ke bane hote hai. Gubbare kis cheez ke bane hote hai. Alle, gubbare means balloons. Balloons endu kondanu undakunnathu. Balloons are made of endu kondana. Then second one, rubber ke. Second one, right side. First one, second one is the answer. Rubber ke. Gubbare rubber kondanu undakunnathu. Then question number 2. Rabad milta hai pedi ke. Rabad milta hai pedi ke. Rabad. Rabad tree de. Yendil ni nana unda chanada. Dooth se. Then option number ga is the answer. Dooth se. Dooth se means rubber tree le nana varina. Karayaya. Adinne milk nariya pedina. Aavu liquid ni nana rubber unda chanada. Then answer is dooth se. Dooth se. I will send the notes in your WhatsApp group. Okay. Then you want to write it in your textbook. Mark it. Okay. Dooth se. Dooth se means from the milk of rubber tree. Then next one. Third one. In me se kon si cheez rubber ki bani nahi hai. In me se kon si cheez rubber ki bani nahi hai. താഴെ പറയുന്നതിൽ ഏത് വസ്തുവാണ് റബ്ബർ കൊണ്ട് ഉണ്ടാക്കിയത് അല്ലാത്തത്? Okay, first, then option number 4 is the answer. Kitab. Kitab means book. Kitab, book. Adu orikkale rubber one undakkunnathu alla. Then next one. Next one. Then aam kaachinne prayoga angrezi shabdame lekhta hai. Okay, aam. Ennina melil chandrakala maatram idunna symbol. Adu endu kondana? Other English words. English words. Hindi like write your brand number Sandarana. Our symbol. Chekarulada. Okay. Then for example, operation, doctor, car. Okay. Operation, doctor, car. And about English words. Hindi like your brand number Sandarana. How you? And the Chekarulada. Aki your symbol. Chekar. Agatha, dotilla, Chandrakala Matrame, Ulu. First one, the dog. Dog. Number symbol is that and textbook is the number symbol. Dog. D L L dog. No power. Adi ne Hindi le keldiyana dog. Next one, ball. D L L ball. Adi ne Hindi le keldiyana mobile. First letter na mobile letter number symbol. Itu. Then hall. H L L hall. That you want to write the letter. Shawl. Children are going to the shop. Okay. That way you also want to write this. Okay. This much only want to study today. Dear student, please write these notes clearly. I will send you these notes through your WhatsApp. Okay. Then bye.